अस्सलामु अलैकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू। वेलकम टू हेरा इंग्लिश स्कूल ऑनलाइन टीचिंग क्लासेस। नाउ टुडे इन हिस्ट्री इंशाल्लाह वी आर गोइंग टू सी लेसन नंबर 7 स्पोर्ट्स एंड हिस्ट्री। लेट अस सी द इंट्रोडक्शन फर्स्ट। Sports combine entertainment and physical exercise. Children, we all like sports, right? History of sports began with the origin of mankind. Hunting, wrestling, horse and chariot racing are some of the most ancient sports. We have seen many of the sports which were origin, and many of them also originated from Greece, right? Now 7.1, that is importance of sports. Why it is so important in our life? No doubt we enjoy it, but also regarding the physical exercise. So let us see the points here. Sports help us to overcome the suffering and worries. Our mind gets engaged in the enjoyment in that physical activity so that we forget our worries, tensions for some time when we play the sports. To relax and refresh our minds. To provide good exercise through the physical activities. To build a tenacious and strong body. To develop courage, determination and sportsmanship. To develop a sense of cooperation and team spirit through collective participation and to develop a leadership quality. Okay? All these things can be achieved through the sports. Now 7.2, types of sports. There are two types of sports which we differentiate them into: indoor games and the outdoor games. Now indoor games are played in the closed environment and mostly by sitting in one place. Now these indoor games have helped everybody very much during this period of lockdown. Now the examples of indoor games are chess playing, card playing, carom, dice, as we all are well versed with these games from our very childhood age, right? Now these also includes the less played Indian games like Kach Kaudiya or Chokabara, that is the Indian Ludo, and the Sagar Goti or Bhatukli. Okay, Bhatukli is the small girls playing with the dolls and the house of the doll. Okay, then we come to the next part, that is outdoor games. Indian outdoor games includes the games like Langdi, Kabaddi, Atya Patya, Kho Kho, Lagori, Vitti Dandu, that is also called as the Gilli Danda, then Bhingari, then we know Bhavara, then the girls play Fugadi, Jhima in Maharashtra, and acrobatic games like the Malakhamb. Now this is very famous in Maharashtra. Malakhamb, rope Malakhamb and gymnastics. Okay? Number 2, international outdoor games. Now this includes the badminton, table tennis, hockey, क्रिकेट, फुटबॉल, गोल्फ पोलो, रनिंग रेस, शॉट पुट्स, डिस्कस थ्रो, लॉन्ग एंड हाई जंप, वाटर स्पोर्ट्स लाइक स्विमिंग, वाटर पोलो, रोइंग एक्सेट्रा. नाउ वी ऑल्सो हैव द एडवेंचरियस गेम्स. पीपल प्ले फॉर एडवांटेज. एडवेंचरियस गेम्स इंक्लूड्स आइस स्केटिंग, स्कीइंग, आइस हॉकी, रॉक क्लाइंबिंग, ग्लाइडिंग, ऑटो रेसिंग ऑफ द कार्स, मोटर बाइक्स एक्सेट्रा. नाउ द स्पोर्ट्स कॉम्पिटिशन्स, देर आर वर्ल्ड वाइड फेनोमेनास विच आर डेडिकेटेड टू दीज इवेंट्स ऑफ स्पोर्ट्स. स्पोर्ट कॉम्पिटिशन्स लाइक ओलंपिक्स, एशियन गेम्स दैट वी से एशियाड गेम्स, पैरा ओलंपिक्स, स्पेशल ओलंपिक्स फॉर द डिसेबल्ड पीपल. देन वी आर वेरी वेल वर्स्ड विथ क्रिकेट वर्ल्ड कप्स एक्सेट्रा आर ऑर्गेनाइज्ड ऑन अ रेगुलर बेसिस. Now, sports persons who perform well in national and international competitions have good career prospects. Okay? Now, we move on to 7.3, that is globalization of the sports. The fields of sports have been naturally influenced by the process of globalization that took place in the 20th and 21st century. International matches of various sports can now be watched on television in any corner of the world. Thus, citizens of non-participating countries can also watch these matches. Now, sports fans watch these matches for entertainment, but industrial and commercial companies look at these as a good opportunity to advertise their goods. You will see many of the matches and events are being seen or live on the televisions, and during that we see many of the ads are coming in between, right? This has changed the entire sports economy. Okay, so these people of industry also get benefited. They take the opportunity to put their advertisements, and lot of money is involved on in all this live telecast and the television performance live of the sport events. Now 7.4, games, materials and toys. Obviously, when many of the different sports are being played, there are different kinds of materials which were to be utilized for playing different games. Toys are the means and equipment for entertaining and educating the children. Now, clay toys made either by hand or by using the molds have been found in the archaeological excavations. In the olden times also, the people were giving their children the toys of the clay. Now, dolls are mentioned in the ancient Indian literature as well. The example here given is Vrichakatika. Now this Mritchakatika is one of the drama presentation of the old age. Now India has regional traditions of making the dolls. Dolls called as Thakki are made in Maharashtra. Many of the puppet dolls are also there, as we have seen in Chitrakatha and all. Now toys and history. Toys can throw light on history and technological developments. We see many of the robotic toys in the market or shopping malls. And in the olden times also, the dolls were made from cloth and many other. The tradition of making model forts of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj during the Diwali highlights the importance of forts in the history of Maharashtra. An ivory doll made by Indian craftsmen was found in the excavation of Pompeii, an ancient city in Italy, during the 1st century. This throws light on the Indo-Roman trade relations. At that time also, there were exchange of goods in a traditional manner. So we can see this is the evidence of that. Now we move on to sports, literature and movies on sports. Recently, many books and encyclopedias on sports have been published. Example, Encyclopedia on History of Mallakhambh and on Exercise. Some years ago, Shatkar, a magazine devoted only to sports, was published. There is ample literature available in English on sports and some channels are exclusively devoted to the sports. Recently, some movies based on sports and biography of sports personalities have been made in the various languages. Example, Marie Combe, based on the life of the first Indian female Olympic boxer. Dangal, based on the life of first Indian female wrestler Phogat Sisters. Now the knowledge of history is very important for making such movies, as a deep study of that particular period, language, dressing style, the social life around, etc. has to be taken into consideration. Knowledge of history of sports is also essential for writing the articles in newspapers, sports magazines, etc. for compiling the encyclopedias. Okay. Further, we move on to the last point, that is 7.7. Sports and professional opportunities. Ample job opportunities are available for students having expertise in history of sports. Knowledge of history of sports is required for writing articles, reviews about sports events like Olympics, Asiads, and other national and international sports events. Expert commentators have good knowledge of the history, statistics, previous records, eminent players, historical anecdotes, etc. related to a particular games are also required. Live telecast of various sports is given on television round the clock, for which professional who track and keep records of these telecasts are in great demand. Trained referees who have passed qualifying examinations are also required to work at district, state, national and international level. So, I hope this covers the entire of the sports and history. Inshallah, the question answers we will see next time. Jazakallah.
Thank you.